Elliot, you're not saying anything. What's wrong?
You know, we spend so much of our lives not saying the things we want to say. The things we should say.
Anybody's listening? Here goes.
You're different than most. You at least try. You at least understand.
Understand what?
What it's like to feel alone. You understand the pain.
You know, you were right.
You said that. In the end, we were all alone.
And no one's coming to save you.
Where do I start to even look for forgiveness in me?
I need to be forgiven.
I forgive you.
Well, won't you touch that darkness?
But you can't be forgiven. Not for that. It's always there. It never goes away. Who will forgive me?
I just want to tell her that I'm sorry. And that I love her.
I love you so much. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, baby.
Why are you like this?
You know that thing that made you flinch? I don't get that.
You don't get scared?
Or sad? Or happy or lonely?
Lately, there are these moments when I feel connected to something else.
I read your file. I know you don't play well with others.
You read my file?
Yes,
so
I did.
So you know me. Is that what it is?
I am not the animal you think you see before you.
What are you?
No, please. Leave. Now.
I am the laws of karma all come down wrong.
I need you to see that. I'm begging you.
You're doing this because you're scared to death, like the rest of us, that you don't matter. And you know what? You're right. You don't. It's not important, okay? You're not important. Get used to it.
Elliot. Elliot. You're not saying anything. What's wrong?
Nothing.